And so I always wanted to write kind of an old-fashioned big band, and kind of West Montgomery, the guitar player, he and the great organist Jimmy Smith did stuff with big bands, and kind of hard-hitting, swinging, shuffle, and sort of straight-ahead jazz. So this was kind of a fun tune to write, kind of an exercise in, you know, well, if I was writing something in the 60s, and I called this song Hittin, I did not think much about this title, let me tell you. But that's often a description people use for music that's really, you know, swinging hard. Yeah, you guys were hitting, you know. Let's do some stuff that's hitting. And so I kind of like that expression. I never see anybody else calling to this. So anyway, the band does a great job on it. And it's going to feature a fantastic bass player. And we also have a sax solo. Some great soloists coming up.
Thank you.
And then,